So, a lot of people kept asking me this question, so I just decided to make a video on it and just tell you, is Sung Jin-woo worth it? It takes about 6 months of grinding to get him, but yeah, let's see if he's worth it. I'm just gonna test him in a raid, then a dimension, and compare him to like other good characters and tell you if he's worth it or not. So yeah, here's the raid first. Yeah, in raid he really isn't the best. 18 billion, and he has Celestial. I think Dio over Heaven can do better than that without Celestial. So, and Dio over Heaven isn't even the best or anything. So, yeah, Sung Jin-woo really isn't that good for raids. But, is he good for dimensions though? Also, yeah, I made this video a couple times, but, just wanted to make it again because people still keep asking. Anyway, yeah. Is he good for dimensions? Yeah, he's good. That's all I can say. He's really good for dimensions. I did better with Christmas Altar, but I might be able to do better with him. I think they're about the same though. Like, Sung Jin-woo's terror ability is loads of dashes, but Christmas Altar will just reset pretty often with Garo Pet, so that's kinda like what Sung Jin-woo has. But yeah, he's good, but is he worth 6 months of your life or whatever, €40 or dollars or whatever you use? It's around 40 anyway for that kind of currency. I don't know about, no, I should just stop talking about that. Anyway, is he worth 6 months or a lot of money? No, definitely not. Just if you're gonna pay money for him, just don't give the money to me instead or something, because it would be better anyway. But with speed rate tokens though, you're gonna be doing speed rate anyway to get extra raid tokens, so yeah, you'll probably get them after 6 months anyway without trying. They really should buff Sung Jin-woo to make him somewhat useful, because right now he's just really not good and he's not worth it at all. It's like, even raid characters are better than him if you don't have the awakening. And any, some like Robux characters are as well, and all event characters are. And that one limited gems character, I think that's all. But yeah, that's a lot for someone that takes 6 months instead of taking 1 day to get 2,500 gems during Christmas that 1 year. Or even just spending 1 month to get Guts awakened and stuff as well would be way better than just 6 months for a character that is good in dimensions and mediocre in raids. So yeah, he's definitely not worth it. And also, yeah, that's all. In the next video, I'm probably gonna talk about how you can get better, like just overall. I know I said I'd do that today, but I don't know why I didn't. Yeah, just didn't. And also, if you want to join the Discord, there's a link in the description for that. As you probably already know, there's an art competition there. If you don't know that, you know that now. But yeah, that's all. Hopefully I'll see you in the next one.